And we are back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. To be honest, I don't remember what I was doing. No. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. It's really not that far away. I'm gonna take the horse.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, sure. Don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall.
Okay.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. Give me all the loots.
Who is doing that?
I don't know. Who is doing that? Go look. go up. Am I though? You already lost me. Good night. Ooh, okay. Nothing. Still nothing. What in the world did I just mark? Oh, okay. Let's go check that out. Huh? bottom slip. Headed the right way.
No gods in the caves, only bandits stealing people's hopes and drachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus brings his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry, I brought mine. That should be good enough.
Sweet. Level up. We're putting on some new clothes tonight. First. Oh, okay, I see. What in the world? Yeah, I'd rather have that. What's she want?
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow Vrachmi?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island. Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
He's a sucker. Nothing really oh, wait. There we go. Let's go check out this cave. Because why not? Kill alpha animal. Lighting in here is terrible. Nope. Sure, I can sneak up on those things, but we're gonna try. Nope, cannot. Done. That was cool. Now what do I want to do? Eye for an eye. Still from the Cyclops, he's sort of safe. I'm gonna go over here. We're here now, so let's just... There we go.
Matrix! Matrix!
If the gods won't help you, this sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
I like your bow.
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
You!
Can't even loot him for his bow. How rude. Oh, there we go. Alright. Hey, you. There it is. I'll get that later. Completed. Cool. Now, I'm guessing that's where the shark is from, like, the very beginning.
Necklace is down there.
Yep. Oh my. Three sharks, huh? I can't go in and assassinate them. Hopefully I can do something about him. Give, give, give. Mine, mine, mine. Make it on top of those pillars if I can. Yep, that's one down. Where's the other one? Hey, buddy. Thank you. up. There you go. Looks really good, though. Fast travel unlocked. Okay. Looks like there was something in there. Apparently not.
I should be careful. High security here.
Yeah, no kidding.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
Whoops. I'll grab that. I think. Yeah, you didn't mark everything. There's a captive. Really? Come investigate. Take that as a no. All right. Yes.
Hey.
I am. Woo-hoo. He got up. He moved. take all that. I'll unlock this.
I never thought I'd be free.
Quiet, lady. Oh, I guess that was a sneaky way in. Oh. Come to me, my friend. Seriously? Seriously?
Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens. Though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
I see humility's important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
I'll sure. Rescue your brother for a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
Ooh, hold on. New bow, huh? Oh. Well, either way, that's going to be really good. Oh, darn it. New weapon. Yeah, it's one that I don't really care for. I'm just gonna leave you in there. Okay, puppy? Oh. There's a loot thingy right behind me. What? It keeps pointing that way. Treasure! Ooh, that was almost a mistake. Thank you. Wow, you are moving.
Release me. I'm not an animal.
Your brother sent me.
I've trained for this.
I guess I accidentally released him, which is fine. I wanted to release him.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me drachmae.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaga.
Oh, he did bring you to me, Ornios. Let him go.
As quickly as I can.
Rude. Save the dude's life.